mind. But even that could change. You could flip the gray matter like some batter in your brain. That's why I say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change. Rearrange all the bad to okay. Take the worst thoughts, say, and turn them to a game. Take the best thoughts, say, and put them on display. On repeat in your